local firefighter accused of stealing from a home he was called to help. Deputies say Douglas Work responded to an emergency call a year ago at a home in St. Cloud. They say he stole several guns from that home. WESH 2's Craig Lucy uncovers the details all new tonight.
This is the home where the investigation starts. A woman inside called Osceola County Fire Rescue for a medical condition. She wound up in the hospital, but when she came back home, she noticed she was missing 10 guns.
Osceola County Sheriff's detectives say when Douglas Work was responding to 911 calls, he may have been scouting out homes to burglarize. His boss, Osceola County Fire Chief Richard Collins, says even the mere possibility of wrongdoing taints his department.
If these allegations are proven true, and he is convicted, it's a disgrace to the community, it's a disgrace to our department, and quite frankly, it's a disgrace to our profession as firefighters.
When the homeowner on Lake Gentry Drive in St. Cloud reported her gun collection missing, the investigation soon zeroed in on Work. Deputies learned Work might have broken back into the home. They went looking for Work and say they found one of the guns inside his house. His soon-to-be ex-wife, Rachel, just found out about it.
I'm embarrassed. I don't have really much to say about it, though.
But she says she has other reasons for splitting up. Work's weapons permit is suspended for a domestic violence charge.
Has he ever been abusive to you?
There is all that paperwork is, you'll be able to find that. He's not allowed anywhere near the house, so I don't know what his plans are.
Work was already under investigation, accused of snooping around someone's property in February.
He was on administrative duty pending the outcome of that case.
Fire Chief Collins wants to make one thing clear.
Our folks do a great job. The actions of this individual, if proven true, are not reflective of our department, our agency.
The sheriff's office is now asking anyone who noticed their belongings missing after calling Osceola County Fire Rescue to contact them. Douglas Work has not bonded out of the Osceola County Jail. Reporting in St. Cloud, Craig Lucy, WESH 2 News.